Off the mountain today, how'd you feel?
I felt really good. I feel really healthy, which is a really good feeling. It's still early, so the command's not where I want it, but all my stuff feels really good.
When you say you feel healthy, you know, Met fans have been clamoring for you guys all to be healthy. Mm-hmm. If all healthy, what do you think this staff can achieve?
I think as individuals, we all can maximize our potential. I think there's a lot of ceiling, and I think individually we can do what we believe individually we can do. I think as a team, we'll really see some great results.
Take a look at what transpired last season from, you know, being in the World Series, then last year, you know, the playoffs, and then last year at the trade deadline, the sell-off. And then you come into this locker room where it's a totally remade team, mm-hmm. totally new staff. What was the feeling day one when you walked into the camp?
It was really good. I feel like the culture around here is awesome. You've got some really good, solid veteran guys that have been around for a long time. That you know, we're going to be picking their brains, you know, and I think it's just, man, this new coaching staff really, it's really been a pleasure to be under them so far in camp.
That's what every single person I've talked to so far has said. That they said that this camp was a breath of fresh air. Mm-hmm. What do they mean by that? What is the difference between this camp and other camps you've attended?
I'm not necessarily comparing this camp to any other camp. I just know coming in this year from a new slate, they're very structured. They hold you accountable to what you have to do, you know, ultimately for yourself and ultimately to help the team. And it starts now, you know, because this is where it all begins. It could snowball quick. So I think taking care of all the things is what they're really stressing, and holding each other accountable.
To have a manager whose background was a pitching coach, as a pitcher, is that different for you?
I think it's different in a way that I can, how do I put that? It's better for me, in other words, yeah.
And, you know, having Tim Tebow in camp, you know, there's two schools of thought among the fan base. But as a player, having a guy like that in camp, what does that mean to you? And have you had any interaction with him at all?
Yeah, Tim's a really nice guy. I think for him is, he's a cool guy to have around. You know, his story's really cool. He's a Heisman Trophy winner. You know, he played in the playoffs with the Denver Broncos and won a playoff game with them. And to have a guy like that, I think it's kind of adds to the culture we have going in the clubhouse, and that's, you know, win. We want to win this year, and we're not, that's what we're expecting of ourselves, is to win. So.
And lastly, since you come in to Major Leagues in the organized baseball, the role of the bullpen keeps evolving. As a starting pitcher, the way the bullpens are now set up, does that change your mindset going into a game? And with this Mets new revamp bullpen, what do you see the results going to be this year?
It's great to have guys come in behind you, and they can, you know, be shut down, you know, eighth, ninth innings. But it doesn't change my approach at all. I want to pitch the whole game every time I'm out there. That's the goal as a starting pitcher, is to go as long as you possibly can. So it doesn't change my approach at all. Realistically, it's not going to happen, and I'm really thankful and glad that we have an amazing bullpen behind us to back us.
This is a guy, Todd Frazier, who's from New York. Mm-hmm. You're from Long Island. Mm-hmm. What is it like putting on the jersey of your hometown team game after game?
It's something I try not to take for granted. You know, baseball could be, you do the same thing every day, and it's a lot. So the one thing I try to do is just not take it for granted, and just be really grateful every time I get to put on this jersey, because it's a blessing. It really is.
Thanks so much. Good luck.